stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter. So she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
I think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nun, yeah?
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us in a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the Gangoons had a switch up in management.
Right. Heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be. You don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack something special. Junkies snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
They must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the off boots. Put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
Watch it!
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fixed cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Got a Militech power line. Think it'll do.
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
How's this work?
No, but...
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes.
Telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Tigers are coming today. Red. He's got a message. Fuck. Don't have the S. Lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down, I just wanna talk!
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Never met anybody named Gilchrist. That the poor fucker right there?
It's true, doesn't know him.
That said, I've jumped a few convoys in my day. Know all the usual suspects. Bet I can help find your mole. But what I know now won't get you anywhere in that respect.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
You know, I could help patch the gaps in your convoy security. Prevent a repeat of this fiasco.
Nope, not interested. Let's hear your offer. I don't have all day.
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! This cunt's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
We chatted. It was nice. Maybe something there. Maybe not.
Yo, got a good nose for shady shit, V. You know that. And I say, keep those corpos sidelined. Waiting for you at All Foods, you know. Not getting any younger. There you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
Then an arch? Oh, damn. What a beaut.
Yeah, got her cheap, too. Dorset job dividend.
Hmm. Don't know how you could scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It would be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any...
Later then.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. I could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look down. Prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots and dead meat.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch. Plan it. For you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planted bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
A skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A Flathead. Model MT0D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Got it. I don't see any fucking Brick around here, do you?
Fuck Brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the Flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
I hand over the chip, you hand over the bot. Clean and easy. No complications.
Look at this fucking Boy Scout! You know all your nods? Got all your badges? You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Then he ain't dead?
No. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
Mm-hmm.
creds on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Kickstarter Vector! They're breaking in!
Hero!
Unload on him, me! Cut low!
Grab the gear. Bot and control side. Quick! Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the said. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Get out of here. Dying for some fresh air. Hey, will it fail? This meat! Ah! I can taste it!
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way. Let's go. Vámonos. you're messing with. One fucker left.
Oh. Move your ass and scare Zero enough.
Playtime's over.
Throw me a towel! Come on! Let's see that pretty faceplate. We're not all bad, you know? Let's talk! Not a single fucking thing.
say it being done.
Going down.
I'll deal with this fuck stick.
Stay out of their way! Not long now! Good one!
Oh, finish the cunt! Shifting!